I just want to give a shout out to the first responders and medical teams, those who are out there fighting on the front line to help out with these fires. You know, we just want to thank you. I thank you personally. With everything that's going on, you are a hero, so thank you.